An Indian origin teenager in the UK has been convicted of trying to buy explosives online with intent to endanger life or cause serious injury. 19-year-old Gurtej Singh Randhawa was arrested in May 2017. Undercover officers from UK's National Crime Agency replaced the package with a dummy device and allowed it to be delivered to his address in Wolverhampton, provided by Randhawa's officials. Watched him test the dummy bomb before arresting him. Randhawa has tried to buy a vehicle-borne improvised explosive device, remote detonated explosive device online. He's due to be sentenced on January 12th next year. Gurtej, who has been remanded in custody, was convicted of maliciously possessing an explosive substance with intent to endanger life or cause serious injury at Birmingham Crown Court this week. However, UK's National Crime Agency has ruled out his involvement with any terror or organized crime group. The two women aged 45 and 18 were also arrested at the same time by NCA Armed Operations Unit, but were later released with no further action. Randhawa had previously pleaded guilty to attempting to import explosive, but was found guilty of more serious charge of maliciously possessing an explosive substance with intent to endanger life or cause serious injury.